Starting your news this morning, federal agencies are coming to Maine to investigate a fire at Bath Iron Works. It started around a ship under construction yesterday afternoon. That's according to the Portland Press-Herald. The BIW Fire Department was able to keep the fire contained, and then firefighters from Bath came to put out the flames. One BIW worker was taken to the hospital for minor injuries. The Bath fire chief told the Press-Herald the fire was probably electrical, but since BIW is a military contractor, the Navy and other federal agencies will investigate.